I'm a cancer geneticist. I work on specifically the P53 family of genes. So P53 is commonly mutated in human cancer. And about 10 years ago, two relatives of the same gene were identified. So my lab is interested in the function of these genes to see whether they act similarly to P53. What we hope to learn is how these other genes are functioning in concert with P53. And by knowing how they function, we're hoping to design therapeutic intervention for cancer patients. I always loved science as a child, so I don't know that I was specifically thinking that I would ultimately study cancer. My grandmother passed away when I was a little girl. She had colon cancer. So that's certainly one of my motivating factors. As I went to college and I started studying biology, I started working in a cancer lab, and I just found the problem fascinating and interesting, and I'm passionate about it because of my past. So I first became involved with ACS as a postdoctoral fellow. So I did my postdoc at MIT, and I was actually funded as a postdoc. And I've participated in the Relay for Life. So my lab was very involved in participating in Relay for Life. And actually several labs within the MIT Cancer Center were involved. So that was kind of my first interaction with ACS. Getting research dollars is highly competitive, and so as a postdoctoral fellow, to get that first fellowship, you know, kind of gives you hope that, okay, you know, what I'm doing is interesting enough and people want to fund it. And that, of course, helps you move on to the next step, which is to find a faculty position. And to really convince the people that are going to hire you that you can fund your work. And so ACS also funded me as a faculty member, and that was my first major grant, which again, you know, convinced my department that that what I was doing was important. When you make a discovery and you're working hard and you just feel like, you know, you want to, I always feel like I'm thinking about my experiments and I want to get up in the morning and go and work. And then when you see the survivors and everybody's so enthusiastic at these relays, it's kind of that same feeling, that same energy. I mean, we're doing different things, but we all have the same sort of energy and passion.